The funeral of former Meghalaya Chief Minister and Lok Sabha Speaker P.S. Sangma is scheduled to take place at his native place of Thura in Meghalaya today. P.S. Sangma's mortal remains were brought to Thura on the 5th via a special flight. The Meghalaya government has declared 7-day state mourning as a mark of respect to its former Chief Minister. P.S. Sangma is survived by his wife and two sons.